And now, Lydia Leonard, I told you so. I told you I would be here at the Dramatist and you would be nominated, and I would be wearing orange. And
oh,
well,
yes, you did.
I am. I wore it for you.
Oh, thanks. Oh, it's good to see
I
you.
Ran
it's really
down
good
the
to be
street
here.
After you and Ben,
yes!
Who's already left. Bummer.
You did. You said you'd be wearing orange. I remember.
And you would both be nominated for the Dramatist Awards. And you are.
Well, thanks. Thanks to everyone.
I'm thrilled to see you.
Thank you. It's
Stephen
really.
Holt. Stephen Holt is the name.
Really, really. Yes, I got your card. It's really exciting. And it's because this as well, that our show, you know, was a publicly funded piece of theatre up in Stratford-upon-Avon. So it's really great to be part of an awards that recognise, you know, different types of. All the different types of plays.
And this young lady just said to me before we started, I don't know if we got it, that Ben had to go because he had to prepare for the show and you didn't have that much preparation. You're playing Anne Boleyn. You're the queen. You're ready.
Well, exactly. No, but Ben does not leave the stage. It's an incredible performance from Ben Miles. So I think he needs a lot more, he needs a bit more of a rest after all this kind of excitement of this kind of thing. Whereas, I don't know. The part one for Anne Boleyn is a lot easier for me because she's on the way up. It's quite big gaps off stage where I can relax. So, and it's more about part two when everything goes wrong for her that's kind of terrifying and
good.
Hard work. Yeah, exciting. Great. Exciting. A wonderful part. Oh, thank you.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
So, I came to see your talk.
Yeah, yes, yeah.
At the
New School.
SAG Foundation.
Yeah. Yeah.
The three of you, Nathaniel and Ben and yourself.
Yes.
And I just was captivated.
Was it okay? Oh, good, yeah.
You know, when Anne comes on, you know, the play starts happening. You know,
Oh, thanks. Well, it is a gift
well,
of a part.
How do you play somebody like Anne? Well, it was a rebel attempt. We'll tell our audiences about the character.
She's
Anne Boleyn.
She's Anne Boleyn. So everyone has kind of preconceived ideas. So a lot of people, you think of her as a seductress, maybe, what little one knows of her. But so reading Hillary's books, unearth this whole much more interesting version of her. She's incredibly bright,
right,
manipulative,
right.
Ambitious. Scheming, ambitious. But I love her anyway,
and
though.
Smart.
Really, really smart. And surviving in a world that was really,
you know,
really
I really felt, and I've been watching it on television too, is that she's really running at the show.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
When she can, you know.
Yeah, and I think that's kind of what eventually is her downfall, because she annoys the men around her so much by getting, she gets too, you know, into the politics and trying to control everything.
She's
so
too much of a modern woman for them.
Yes.
And spoiler alert, she loses her.
Oh, ruined her.
But there was that moment. I keep thinking about that moment. I won't give it away, but I'll just mention
only a little
it.
Neck.
But she just, yeah.
Yeah.
Not trying to make you
react. It's tragic. It's tragic. I love her because she's treated so badly, obviously. You know, so.
Did you just audition for this part anyone? And got
yeah,
it and
yeah, yeah. Yeah, which is great, wonderful, very exciting.
Your audition, then you must have blown them away.
Well, I hope so. I don't know. I think I just really recognised who she was, you know, in the modern way, you know, not so before having done any of the research or read any of the books. I just really recognised the woman on the page. So, and that you always have to, I think, before getting a part.
And I studied with the Shakespeare Institute in Stratford-upon-Avon, so you I've seen Henry VIII. I know it very well. I played Cardinal Wolsey trying to audition for all the drama schools in England. At age 22, I was doing I've Reached the Highest Point of All My Greatness. And, you know, of course, what did I know? I was 22.
Yeah.
So,
but that's the nice thing about acting, you know, isn't it? Just you hopefully get better
in the
posture.
I didn't get into any of the schools, but at RADA, they did say to me, you'll be successful, Mr. Holt, when you're much older, like right now, you know.
Yeah,
so.
Exactly.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Your press
you.
Agent
nice
is gesturing,
oh, yeah.
And we have to let you go. But all hopefully right. This is just the first of many wonderful hopefully. Interviews over the years I'll do with Lydia Leonard from Wolf Hall Parts 1 and 2. Congratulations.
Thank
Best
you.
Actress in a play.
Featured
actress in a play. Okay, she knows what she said. Okay, thank you, Lydia.